On Thursday, May 17th at Ned Skelton Stadium, the powerful St. John's Titans were pushed to the brink of elimination by the scrappy St. Francis Knights before prevailing 3-2. A bases-clearing double by Val Heldobler provided the tying and winning runs after St. Francis had taken a 2-1 lead in the sixth. St. John's will now face Clay for the district Division I title. St. John's 3, St. Francis 2.